back at it again.
We forgot to put that in the video.
No, I'm actually glad. You bring up really shitty memes frequently. So
like what?
Damn Daniel and Harambe and
those are good ones. What are you talking about?
No, I clearly remember myself not 10 seconds ago saying they were shitty.
No, they were good. Other people would agree with me.
No. No, I think that people no.
Do you want to know which one was good? Joe Biden ones.
Okay, those are like the only ones. So.
Hey, why are we talking about Yu-Gi-Oh?
Why are we talking about Yu-Gi-Oh? Joe Biden.
That was funny.
Oh my God. I don't think it was funny to anyone else, though. I think it was just funny for us.
Well, no, well it was funny because we're just like talking about it.
And... we're talking about Yu-Gi-Oh for like fucking 15 minutes.
We're like, what the fuck? Why are we
why did we start talking about Yu-Gi-Oh? Oh, because of Joe Biden.
If you guys don't know, go a couple episodes back to Battlefield. Like, I can't remember.
I was driving a tank.
That's all you need to know.
Yeah, I was driving a tank in a town.
You can't alert them, remember?
I won't alert them.
Hit them with the shovel.
Wait. Oh, I don't have a silence thing.
Go Norman Bates
on fuck them. It. I'm going Rambo.
Oh, wow.
Fuck it. Leave it alone. Okay, let's do it. Come on.
I'm kind of jealous that you're playing this part.
You're jealous? Or?
I would hate to have this gun, though. You had reloading would be a bitch.
It's not bad.
You're going out of the zone. Go back.
No, I'm not. Yeah, oh, yes, I am. I'm looking. Okay.
Look at your map.
The map makes more sense now.
I'm the map.
I'm the map. I'm the map. I'm the map. I'm a horrible kid. Show that for some reason is pulling the air.
I'm the map.
Who? You. Okay.
Who? You. Who, Rue?
I'm Rue. And then his mom was Kanga. That was just weird.
Backpack, backpack. Backpack, backpack.
Swiper, no swiping! Fuck you, bitch! See, that's the way that show should have gone. I would have really liked the show had it done that. These are foe, right?
Yes. Yes. That's a foe right there.
Who behind me? It was
right
you.
There, right there.
Why is my sensitivity so fucking high right now?
Because I'm awesome like that.
But how did you change the sensitivity in between episodes?
Because I can.
Okay. Whoa. Die?
I'm pretty sure you had it that way, though.
I probably did, and I just haven't played this for a while, so I'm not used to it.
Well, you were playing the big heavy fucker not too long ago, so maybe the sensitivity on that was slow the way you were doing it, and then you upgraded it a little
bit. Whoa!
That's interesting.
Okay. Luca Vincenzo Cochilo.
Cochilo? Cochilo. Have you ever been to Cochilo?
What?
Cochilo.
Tortilla?
Do you not know what Coachella is?
Coachella's.
Coachello.
Coachello. YOLO. Swag.
Kind of.
Swag.
No.
Yo.
No. Coachello. Do you know what Coachello is or not?
You're being such a cholo right now.
Do you know what Coachello? Do you know what Coachello is?
I know Coachello, what Beto's is.
You know what Coachello is?
Chino's.
Coachello's, damn
it. Oh! I fucked up. There we go.
Do you not know what Coachella's
is? I don't know what Coachella's is!
Okay, it's Coachella.
Oh, okay.
Do you know what Coachella is?
No, I don't know what Coachella is!
It's pretty much...
I might need to change my sensitivity. That's a friend.
What is it? I don't know.
He had a cape. He was a friend. Oh, God.
He had a cake?
Cape.
Oh, cape.
You know, like Cape Coachella?
Oh, that's right, huh?
No, I don't know! What is it?
It's Coachella.
Oh, okay.
But no, for real, do you know what that is?
Wait, so that was a really weird death.
That was.
It's like I stopped, I was unable to control it, and then it just made me die.
Yeah. Oh, but Coachella.
What is it?
It's like Woodstock.
Oh.
Kind of. Not really, but like, it's
a. It's kind of like when you described a quinceañera as a Mexican bar mitzvah.
I did.
You did, yeah. You're like, have you ever heard of a quinceañera? I was like, no, I haven't.
It's like a Mexican bar mitzvah.
Except you're 16, because it's quinceañera.
15.
Like, learn how to sorry!
Count. Learn how to count.
Fucking combat area every time.
Look at your map.
I don't want to. I'm playing Jason right now, okay?
No, you're playing Coachella. Okay,
no, so I'm playing quinceañera.
Quinceañera.
Is your sister already planning out her quinceañera?
Yeah. You know how expensive those fuckers are?
As expensive as a bar mitzvah?
More. Because you have more family, and us Mexicans and Hispanics have a lot of family.
Because we one, like little, to two, fuck little, a three, lot. Little Mexicans, four, little five, little six, little Mexicans. That's a Gabriel Iglesias joke, so shut fuck up. Where are people? I'm getting shot.
Getting shot right there.
Do I have a grenade? No.
Was that binoculars?
Wow, okay.
You have a heavy duty grenade.
Let me change the sensitivity. Fuck's sake.
And we're back. Okay.
All right.
But what were we talking about?
I'm going towards the end again. So do I just have to wait here? I think I just have to wait here.
Maybe. You have a heavy duty grenade.
Do I?
Do.
Do I?
You do. Oh, what's you got a weapon right there. What else? Maybe it's a better weapon?
Maybe. Limpet charge? Oh, it's probably like an explosive.
It's like a mine, I think.
Mine?
Mine? Get it. Grab it. No, grab that.
I don't know what it is!
It's a bomb.
Nope, your mom's the bomb. I guess. I don't know. I'm sorry.
She is. She's the bomb.
She's a very nice lady. I like your mom. In a platonic way. She's a very nice lady. Okay! I get it! I suck at this game!
Yeah. What are you doing with your life here?
I'm dying with it, frankly.
Are you?
Yeah. You know, the enemies and allies just drop their weapons when they are killed.
We could hear them before we saw. They do.
They do. Coming from the enemy force. Do you? But you didn't have your do. Anymore. We do.
Okay, he's gonna be behind you.
No, he's gonna be right over there.
That's why behind you.
No, that's not how directions work.
Yeah, because you were walking that way. It was behind you.
But I'm right here now.
Well, now you're there.
But where is now?
Now is then.
Wait, how does that scene go? But when is it? It's now, sir. But when is it then? It was then, but now it's now. Now? Now, sir.
I want to say you're quoting Naked Gun.
No. What are you quoting? But same era. Same era.
Oh,
Dane hates it.
Oh, what's it called? Is it Mighty Pont?
No.
Monty?
No, no. No.
Is it with the same actor from Naked Gun, though?
No. The one it's Rick says... Moranis.
I don't know. Tell me.
Spaceballs.
Oh, that's where it was. God damn it. I knew it was, like, around that area.
How? 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 How?
No.
How? But... How? I was behind a boulder. How?
No, the... You were behind a boulder?
How? I was behind... That's a nice boulder.
It's okay, not Mark? Just a boulder! It's a rock! We
could hear them before we saw SpongeBob. Armored vehicles coming. It's SpongeBob! Where he drives the... It's Krusty Krab pizza! It's a pizza!
Okay, I remember now.
It's a stinking boulder!
It's not just a boulder! It's a rock!
And then someone made a GIF where they put the flag of a rock over the rock. Because it sounds like he's saying a rock.
it's a rock! That's not funny.
The Krusty Krab!
Oh, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it!
Krab!
Shut up, grab it!
Pizza!
Shut
it's
up.
Like, it's like my gun that I currently have, but with one less clip.
Yes. That's bayonet. Throw the fucking grenade!
I'm trying. Controls are weird!
Throw it. Pull it.
Okay.
See, I told ya.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Krusty Krayam. Pizza.
Jesus Christ.
Here's the pizza, yeah. Oh, you're friendly. Okay.
This is chaos.
I'm
running. Another one. There's another.
I had
truck
to reload.
Behind you.
I had to reload.
Right there, right there.
Okay, I'll do it. Goodbye.
I have the power!
Oh. Okay.
What the fuck?
You guys have fun. Oh. Well, I can't see the people I'm supposed to be defending against. Are you really just... Yeah, you deserve that.
Just fucking go somewhere.
I'm waiting to see people. I'm about to die, apparently.
You're 35 health. I could
oh, how do
that.
I heal?
There, you're healing.
Oh. It's an automatic thing, but
yeah, I like they always do in every fucking game.
Well, you know, Halo had health packs. Okay.
Did they? Yeah, they did, huh?
Yeah, we spent only fucking like 20 or 30 episodes on it.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did. 20 episodes at least.
At Halo?
Yeah. And honestly, it felt like more. Actually, it was more because we lost some of the footage.
Did we? 20 episodes? Was that
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Could have sworn it was like 50. Oh, no, I know.
That was Conkers, yeah.
Okay, that's what I was thinking.
Conkers was 50.
Fucking dumbass.
Fucking Conkers, man.
No, you fucking suck at games.
I fucking hate Conkers.
No, you just suck at games.
I suck at Conkers, and I hate Conkers.
Bonkers? It drove you bonkers?
What was that? Was that a Disney show? It was like a cat, and he was a cop?
Yes, Bonkers.
Was that Bonkers?
Bonkers the cat.
Was that what it was?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so I'm not crazy. You know what I'm talking about.
Yes, I know what you're talking
okay.
about.
Okay. No. I was Mormon at the time, and he drank coffee, and I was like,
you're a Mormon?
Shit. I grew up Mormon, yeah.
Oh.
And it was like, he was drinking coffee, and I was like, he shouldn't be drinking coffee, Dad.
Well, was the cat Mormon?
I guess not.
Right? Matt,
I wanted to be a cop Matt when I was a kid for the donuts and the gun. But there's also the stereotype
of
that
of course cops... you would want the donuts.
Yeah, I was like 6 years old. I was like, I get donuts and I get a gun, but they also drink coffee and I'm not supposed to drink coffee. Well,
you have a gun right now. You have any donuts?
I have muffins.
You fucking muffin. You only have one muffin.
I have one muffin.
Why is that?
Because I have a muffin top and I like muffins. So I eat muffins a lot. I am what I eat! Oh god. No. Okay, we did it. Yay!
You're on our bridge.
It's better than being in the closet. Motherfucker!
You suck at this game.
I do. I really fucking do. Anyway, no, I was flipping through channels and Sesame Street was on. I saw it was the Cookie Monster. I was like, I don't really remember any Cookie Monster sketches, so I decided to stop and watch it. And he was talking to a couple of kids and he was like, hey, cookies are a sometimes food. You can't eat them all the time. And I was like, you're the fucking Cookie Monster. What do you fucking mean cookies are? And then he's a fucking hypocrite because the kids were like, thanks, Cookie Monster. And they walk away and then he starts eating all the fucking cookies. And I was like, you little bitch. You fucking unsharing whore.
Right there. Like what? You're so...
Like what? Fire everywhere. And boom!
I love how he was looking around and just like...
How do I cut this off?
Holy shit. Oh, by the way, these things, like the rocks and all that, they dematerialize when like a bomb hits them or anything. So they're not...
Cool,
like...
it's saving me right now. Okay.
See? Now it's...
Okay. I would love a sniper rifle right now.
Right?
No! No! Get behind the rock! Okay.
And then you hear,
whoa.
I feel smoke!
I feel like peeing. Oh, God! There was a rocket. Oh, there's another rocket. Okay. That rock. Let's go there. I like that rock.
I don't.
Why not?
Because you're going to be vulnerable to that.
To what?
There was a grenade that was just thrown to you.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Throw one of those fucking grenades.
At what?
At them.
Why? That's a waste of a...
What
the shit, bro?
You're so enthusiastic right now.
I'm an enthusiast.
Oh my god.
I mean, it's what I
is. I just seriously just gave myself a head slap for that. I don't know why I just gave myself a fucking
head slap. It's what I is, bro.
It's what I is?
It's what I is.
Oh my god.
I'm an enthusiast.
I'm gonna kill you.
And I'm enthused about video games.
You mean enthusiastic when I kill you?
If you do it virtually in a video game, yes.
Oh, you need to go over there.
There's two. I was trying to go to that one.
Go to the other one.
Yeah, might as well. There's rocks there. Hint! Fuck your hints. Binoculars do shit. Cool!
You don't say.
No, get over the rock thing.
That was a tree.
Yeah, that. Get over the obstacle. Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear the Italian yelling, this needs more meat sauce! And I was like, mother, I'm in war.
The fuck?
I'm having a monologue, okay? I'm having a moment. Where am I going? Why am I here?
You have more,
I heard a gasp.
Who was that guy?
Okay, I tried putting you out of your misery, but never mind.
Never mind.
No...
Let's see what he got.
No.
What is that?
I don't know.
Go.
Do any of you have a sniper rifle?
Is he going crazy?
Okay, Mark Hamill. What is this, dynamite? Letters. Field manual.
Okay.
Now I know how to do war.
Right.
I can do the war, Ma. All right. Let's see if I can actually do something this time. Some of the things I saw. Okay. You can die. I said you can die. Good boy. Oh, whoa! That's pretty fire. Ow!
Go up, go up, go up.
I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. Ow! That's what I would be doing the entire time. If I'm just wearing heavy armor, someone shoots me. Ow!
Sorry.
You sneezed.
Yeah, sorry.
It was...
I think that was a grenade or a rocket launcher.
That was a rocket.
A bottle rocket?
A death rocket.
A death rocket.
It hurt.
Do you remember the,
No, I'm currently dead for like the 10th time, so I can't really remember anything.
Oh, okay. Remember when you died?
Checkpoint!
Oh, you did get a checkpoint.
Yay!
For right now.
Search for Mateo inside the
fort. Go to the left side instead of the right, because you got
left,
shot.
To the left. Everything you own in the box to the left. To the left, to the left.
What the fuck? That was a fucking girly scream. What is that gun that he dropped?
It is a Hellriegel 1910 factory.
1915? I don't know where you've seen 1910.
Oh, I thought I said 10.
I didn't even see him.
Okay.
Go in there. Go.
Let's do that.
Watch.
We're going in the factory. I wonder if I'll find Willy Wonka. Where's my chocolate?
What the fuck?
Chocolate? Oh, fuck.
Chocolate! Chocolate!
Did you say chocolate? Chocolate! Oh, I ran. This gun has no ammo.
Ma, they're selling chocolates.
What?
They're selling chocolates.
What?
They're selling chocolates.
Oh, I remember chocolate. I remember when it was invented.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Oh fuck.
What about your other gun?
Oh, I do have this gun.
Told you.
Ooh, I like this one this way. I like the way this one fires.
Ow! Mom! He poked my head!
He hit me, Mom!
He put a knife on my helmet!
The straight up, he's like, oh, did he just hit me with a knife on my with the helmet on? That's what he was saying right there.
Oh,
are those
God.
Toilets?
What?
Look behind you. Behind.
There's...
No, behind. Oh, no.
Those are some fat-ass toilets. I'm telling you what.
Wait, there was a crate. Go see what's in the crate.
Oh, my God. You're so needy.
What's in the crate?
What's in the box?
No, crate. That... Behind you. No, behind you. Right, no, right there. See the gun emoji?
Oh, that one.
Oh, that one. Oh, it's a dynamite wick.
Yeah, that's helpful, actually.
Yeah, the baseball one.
Baseball bat. What's that? Oh, never mind.
Well, okay then.
Oh, there's someone behind me now?
So you run back.
You die. Oh. Okay.
You fell.
They didn't have any chocolate!
Okay, so... Have you ever been to Coachella?
No. No, I haven't.
Why?
Because I don't even know what it is.
It's Coachella. How can you not know what
Coachella
is?
You ever had a poutine?
Huh?
You ever had a poutine?
I have, actually.
How was it?
It was interesting.
Okay.
Not the best thing in the world.
I prefer that method of conversation, and fuck you, poutines are amazing.
No, they're not.
Oh, they
no,
are.
They're not.
Then you haven't had the right ones.
No, they're not.
You haven't had the right ones.
They're not poutines.
Then what did you have?
They're fries with gravy on it.
That's not a poutine.
With cheese.
That's almost a poutine.
With sour cream.
No, ew. What the fuck? Now you're going to Coachella's or whatever, I'm assuming.
Chuck-cello's?
Chuck-cello's, Chuck E. Cheese?
I remember Chuck E. Cheese.
It's still around.
I know. I want to go to Chuck E. Cheese now.
No, you don't.
Okay, I want to go to Dave & Buster's.
There you go. That's better. Took you long enough to fire at me.
Wait, there's another. Yeah, there's another hallway there.
There are many hallways. Get that. What gun. At? Oh no.
What about the other crate? There was another
crate. I don't care.
I do.
Well, good for you. Dos! Two? What? Ma!
Someone's coming down the stairs.
Oh, you're right. Did you fall, buddy? You okay? Sir? Sir? Are you okay? Sir? Are you okay? Sir? Oh, no.
Okay, that was unnecessary.
Yep, I took a lesson from your book.
Yes.
Oh yeah, grenades. Let's get some of those.
I wrote the book of war.
Okay, Sazu.
No, that's fucking... He wrote the God of War.
No.
He did.
No.
Don't be a bitch, he did.
Don't be a bitch. Let's get that on a shirt. Don't be a bitch, yes he did. Let's put that on a shirt.
Why isn't he firing at you?
That's why.
That's why.
Ow, ow, ow. I'm still on fire. I'm still on fire.
Okay. When you're on fire...
Bitch, you what? Bitch, you... Oh, I'm out of ammo! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, this is not good! This is no good! No! Nah! Nope. 9? Nix. There you go.
That whole place is gonna catch fire. Told you.
Aw, you destroyed the boxes.
Why are you still intact?
Your feet are so pretty.
Hold on, hold on. No, let me see. Okay.
Here's a seal!
Look at him.
Look at him.
Look at him. Look at him fully, like his whole body.
Oh, man.
He looks like Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
I hear voices.
Yeah, I heard them too. Oh my god, are we the same kind of crazy? What's that?
That looks like a cool gun.
Give me that.
Oh,
wait, so...
Okay.
That's a thing? Okay, that's a thing. Give me the gewehr.
Get the shovel.
Get the shovel.
So we got a phone book.
So yeah, that was weird. It's like fucking almost 6 o'clock at night and someone delivered a phone book.
Who even reads the phone book nowadays?
I can go to yellowpages.com.
Maybe I can fucking tear it in half. Hold on. I know there's a way to do this.
Yeah,
oh, shit, my bad.
You have to pre-rip the pages.
No, you don't.
Yeah.
What if I rip it right now? What are you going to do?
Shit my pants.
I'm going to shit your pants.
I'm going to shit my pants.
Okay, I'm done with this phone book.
There you go. That was a good choice. That was more of a punishment than a reaction.
Yeah. I don't know. Like, it doesn't make sense to me. Oh, I love this phone book. Right there, through the door. Right there.
There's no... It's not a... No.
Get out of the way.
That's why I was trying to shoot these guys before, but you're like, go through the door.
Who the fuck are you shooting at?
That guy.
It's not a guy, bro.
Is there a flamethrower?
Yep, right there.
I'm at 60 health. Stay, stay. I want you to stay. Fucking Rihanna. Oh god. Hi, hello.
Your stupid ass ran into the goddamn fire.
His stupid ass ran into the fire too.
This man is on fire.
Oh god.
Yeah, you're fucked.
Oh god.
See, how old was he?
Reminds me of the work prayer we used to have.
He was...
21.
21, yeah. 21.
Reminds me of the work prayer we used to have.
The work what?
The work prayer. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
God. There we go. Chocolate! Anyway, I'm just going to think of chocolate every time I go down this hallway now. So, when we worked at KFC, we had these, like, really tall warmers, like, taller than me. I'm a decently tall guy. And we would have to clean them every night by throwing buckets of water and soap into them and then scrubbing them out. So, we had this one friend... this one coworker who decided to throw water at it, and they were dual sided, so like door wise they were dual sided doors, and so you would open up one set of doors, throw the bucket in, and if you threw it just right, it would open up the second set of doors. Like Greg,
right there.
Greg, it's our buddy Greg. What he did when I was on the other side of the doors, so he throws water and
go up those stairs. You haven't been up the stairs.
Oh yeah, that's where the objective is too.
Dumbass.
Well, fuck. And so he throws the water, covers me in fine. Covers me in water.
Covers you in fine because you were ugly before.
Damn.
You were fucking hideous, bro.
Throwing shade, you fucker. Jesus. Wait, what is this? Okay.
That's nice. Has a kick to it.
I can take
it. Oh, you're inside the fort.
Yeah,
yeah, you probably want the other gun. Just saying. It's a sniper rifle, I think. You're fucked. Go inside, go inside,
clear the Austrian horn. Yeah, hide.
Is it me or does this sound like a Hans Zimmerman?
I'm Hans and I'm Franz.
Hans and Franz.
Fuck! Anyway, Greg threw water, went through the warmer, it hit me with water, and I went, oh god! So ever since then, we would go like, hey, throwing water as a way to kind of signify that, we were throwing water. And then,
yeah.
Oh god! So basically, throwing water, oh god! Everyone else would yell, and it was our KFC prayer. Anyway, let's just fucking do this on the next episode, dude.
Alright, cool. Sounds
fucking
good.
Fucking A. Alright, see you guys.
Hey guys, if you liked the video, click on the yellow guy up top to say you liked us. And you want to watch more videos like this, go ahead and click on the pink guy.
You want to subscribe? Click on the blue guy as he revs shit. Vroom vroom, motherfucker!
Ah!
What?
Shit.
Shit! Give me my chainsaw!
No! No!
Ah!
Chainsaw!
Shit.